You are in the volcano fields, a burning land of fire and magma. A dangerous and inhospitable place where not even the hardest stones can prevail. You are in the volcano fields, a burning land of fire and magma. A dangerous and inhospitable place where not even the hardest stones can prevail. Here is another color, the burning spirit of flames, lying within the red color. You can step on red, but don't stay there for too long. This place is as hot as hell. There it is, the flower. Now go and get it, somehow. More colors, more power. Every time you obtain a new ability, you temporarily forget about your problems and about your guilt. Now you have learned how to harm your enemies.
Yeah.
not harmless anymore. They will never underestimate you again. Red colors enrage the fireflies. They will cast more light. It may prove useful in the future. Fire is not only for killing. Sometimes it can be constructive. You must go back to the volcano. Harness the power of fire and bring death to your enemies. But do not let your guard down. Careful. This place is very dark. Those fireflies create some light, but there must be a way to make them brighter. The colors, so be careful. That was Klimath, a powerful creature. It It can erase the colors, so be careful. Dead end? There is no way to fight the Klemets. They have no weaknesses at all. These cannons react with red color. I guess nobody is invincible. Your journey goes from cold to heat. This must be the hottest place on Earth. Your body feels warm. You may be completed at last. You may be close to the end of your journey. This time, you won't depend on anyone. You are your own light. Staying on the ground is not safe. It's coming again. The void is almost here. You know what to do. You can't die now. You must keep living, even if that means destroying this mighty land. It's not your fault. It's your curse. You don't want to destroy anything, but you deserve to live. Prepare to run. Prepare to run. Yeah. nowhere to run. Is this place?